Hello, hello, and welcome back to Sim Airport, where we pretend to be an airport manager. So we have changed quite a few things here. What I'm thinking I'm going to do right now is I would like to actually remove certain things. I would like to make all of this baggage claim. Just these three doors will go into feeding those people. So we could have, we can't have an enclosure. That's for sure. There has to be open space. We could have like a wall here just to separate, and we can have a bunch of doors here for people to exit. Anyway, people are using that to exit right now. So that's what we are going to start off doing. So we have 1, 2 and then wall here. So we can have 1, 2 and then wall here, I guess. We can go up to here like so. We can get windows, but that's going to be the restroom. So what's the point of getting windows there? Fair enough. Fair point. Let's go into floors. Let's get floor 05 all up in here. And let's get zones. Let's get the, it's called the baggage zone. Where is it? Baggage claim. Claim. There you go. So we can get baggage claim all over here, which means the drop-offs can be reduced. No, I just need to no-zone it, right? None it. Let's none it. None all of this. And then let's get windows over here. Like so. Right, I know this is a little bit open, but my experience, a lot of airports have this kind of stuff where it's a little bit open, so I'm not bothered much by that. We could get a couple of more of these exit doors, especially here. This place is too crowded, but when we think about it, why do we need a place here? We don't need these exit gates here. We can just have exit gates here, I guess. These are pointless. These are actually pointless. Because the space there is very cramped. It's just for these four gates. Never mind. We can just get more of these exits here. If we want to. I don't think that's a priority. I don't think that's something that I want to waste my time doing. Right now, I want to do restrooms. So let's go into restrooms. Let's get the male restroom. The door is going to be here. So we're going to have a male restroom door here, a wall here, and a female restroom door here possibly. Or we could get the doors here. We could get a door here. And we could get a door here. Right. So, these restrooms are going to look funky for sure. The door is going to be here. I guess it will be something like so. Yeah. So we can get the male restroom in here. And we can get the female restroom in here. And then we can get some doors. Like so. This was floor 3, right? I think so. Restroom. Well, not that. Objects. Comfort? Was it comfort or decor? I guess it's comfort. We can get ourselves cubicles. Maybe all up in here. Like so. And we can get ourselves some urinals. And we can get ourselves some sinks. And of course, the garbage bins. Do we need more cubicles here? Like, I mean, we could technically get a few more. We were at 3 more, I guess. These will be weird. Like, they're staring out at the wash basins or the sinks, as they are referred to here, the sinks. I think we will just turn them around. Because if I put them here, let's say I can't, so it has to be one space off. No, it's not going to work. So one space off, 1, 2, 3, and one space off. We could fit more there, but yeah, what's the point? I think this is good enough. So we have a female restroom, a male restroom. So the restrooms are done here. Baggage claims. Why are these not allocated? Why are these not allocated? Like, this is called bag one. What is this called? I don't know. This is weird. So this goes into this hub. So this should basically feed out here, right? That should work. That is pretty much how it works. So it should work. Well, I don't know. I have no idea. So let's quickly jump up here. We will need to... Oh, all right. Now moving the gates is going to be quite... It's going to be quite an issue. Because... let's see, what did we do yesterday? Yesterday was done properly. No, we missed some flights. Aero time 8682 and star flight 3395. Aero time 8652, was it? Why can I not find you here? What time was the flight? 10:10 was yesterday. So 10:10 should be here. There's no aero time flight there. Was it the PM? 8682, this one. All right, extend boarding time by resizing edges. I don't think that's necessary. Oh, this is a little bit overlapped. Was that the issue? Possibly, maybe, we don't know. So anyway, one thing that we need to do is we need to get some of these gates empty. So let's take, for example, gate F1. We need to get gate F1 empty. So F1 is a standby gate. Wow, that kind of makes things a little bit easy. I thought you were the standby gate. Wasn't H1 the standby gate? Seems like F1 was the standby gate. Can we move? We can't move the standby. So we need to remove standby. And then we need to move these flights up there and then remove it. But let's get back to the problem at hand. Problem at hand is F1 has to be reallocated so that I can upgrade it. So that kind of makes things a little bit easy. Because if I move this to gate I1, if I move both of these to gate I1, then I could get F1 to be empty, because I'll just change standby to H1. And then, yeah, that should be fine. So let's move this down here. Let's move this down here. It's gonna take some time for us to get everything sorted for sure. So now F1 should be empty. F1 should not have anything go on it. So if F1 has nothing going on it, then I can pretty much remove the entire gate and then put a large or an XL gate over there. But I have to wait. I have to wait for 11 o'clock to come in. We are going to do this one by one because as is, I don't want to destroy anything. So if we remove this, we get this whole area over here for free. Like, free in the sense there's space created here. Now, if I remove both of this, I can actually put fast track whatever's here. Might not be necessary because people get down here and then they go here. So what's the point of having fast tracks there? I don't know. We will see. We shall see. Right, so we can remove this. Let's dismantle this. Dismantle you. Dismantle this whole bunch of you. And let's get the queues to shrink to nothingness. Dismantle you, get the walls there. And let's get windows on the walls. Woo. XL gates are huge, huh? Large sliding door up in here. We can get two checkout gate desks here, I guess. The checkout desks are all right. So that's how we put it here. So here, obviously we can't put it that way. We have to put them facing this direction. So let's get the gate desk. So you get one here and then two spaces, one here. Let's get some queues. How long are these queues? I can't see. Six queues are six long. Do we need more janitors? I mean, he did come and clean it up. This is closer, isn't it? Yep. Assign. assign to, assign here, assign here. This will be first class, this will be coach, and then you will get assigned to this, assigned to this. This will be coach, and this will be first class. Actually, let's keep coach there. Let's make you first class. All right. We can't get seats there, so it might be better for us to arrange the seats over here. So that's how the seats are going to be. I wonder if this is going to extend till here, this will extend till here. Maybe we can fit the seats in there. I don't know. Garbage. Mobile charger. So the chargers will go here and here. And then we need the vending machines. So the vending machines will probably go. I can actually make it. I can make it flush on the back like so. That's a good setup. I'm happy with that setup. There's a lot of people at the charging station, aren't there? So let's go back here, and F1 is now free. So which is the other gate we want to get? We want E1, right? So let's jump in here, take everything from E1 and just transfer it to F1. Alright, so tomorrow E1 is going to be free and we can start doing that. So now this is completely empty space for us, which is good. We can get shops, we can get newsstands or whatever we want over there, which is fine and dandy. This is brilliant. I am liking how this is panning out. Speaking of, we said we wanted to have restrooms here as well. And there was something else we wanted to have here in the ground floor, right? Probably more shops. Probably. So let's wait for that. See how that turns out. These two as well. I'm going to make it large gates. So, wow. The top floor here is going to have a lot of gates. And the bottom is just going to have shops. So which means people, if they were going to these gates, they won't have the shops. Wondering if instead of making this a large gate, we can just get a bunch of shops here. So this gate can be here. We need to relocate the arcade, obviously. Like, I need to have a bigger arcade. Maybe I can have a bigger arcade here. All good things to think about. So let's just marvel at our flow, the amount of passengers. Is there a place where I can see how many passengers, total passengers, this one, right? Transit capacity is 550 per hour. We have 536 departures, 686 departures, wow. Can we actually see something over here? Like, can we see totally how many passengers we had? Well, yeah, we can. Ticketing has 1,200 and... Whoa. Is this our current capacity? $12,385.4 per hour. I don't understand what this graph is. What it's trying to tell me. It's telling me, oh, this is the hour spent at each of these locations. All right. So information is probably what is lacking the most. The rest of it is fine. Environment is lacking a little bit, but in with the number of windows we have, I don't think they can complain about it much. We can just get like pretty bushes and stuff over here, I guess. Our ticketing's fine. Security's fine too. We have like enough things happening. Right, so E1 is free now. So we could start working on upgrading E1. G1. G1 might be better. So if I were to shift G1 up, I mean, it's not a lot of flights, so it's easy to, let's do that. Let's get G1 done first. Let's get G1 done first, and then after that we can, I mean, I'm still on the fence on whether I want to do E1 or not, because I like the little bit of space here. So G1 is going to take up a bunch of space over here. I like to have a bunch of shops here, just like a few shops, or maybe have an arcade or something. So we can have 3 gates here, and 1 gate can still be the small gate there. I don't think that is going to be very bad. We need restrooms here for sure. We definitely need restrooms here. So we could get the restroom over here. Wait a minute. The restrooms here are all, yeah, okay. They're perfectly covered. That's good. I'm gonna get some janitors for us. Schedule overlay, yes. So this is daytime. Let's get, all right. So you just got a bunch more janitors. All right, so that is working fine. I am yet to see, this is a producer, this is a producer, this is a producer, all of that good. So I've seen bags come in here. I'm yet to see bags come to this one. Seems like it just might be, all right, there you have it. Bags are there. Our pickup rates are good, aren't they? Should we get another train station? So we can get another train station here. All right. Well, all these questions will be answered when we get back. So do like and subscribe if you like the content I'm putting outside. Do comment if you think anything is comment worthy. And I'll be back in a quick bit with the next episode. Until then, take care now. Bye-bye then.